Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Mickey Summer, actress and the daughter of music legend Sting, has filed divorce from her husband of 4 years, Chris Kantrotfitz. The 37-year-old actress tied the knot with gaming entrepreneur Kantrotfitz in Tuscany in July 2017. They also share one child together, Erika Rowe Kantrotfitz, who was born on New Year's Eve in 2016. Summer filed for a dissolution of their marriage in Los Angeles County Court on Tuesday, according to legal documents obtained by The Blast. The actress, the daughter of Sting and Trudy Styler, opened up back in April about raising her son, Erika, who was born with developmental issues that doctors still can't quite diagnose. Summer wrote an essay about raising her boy on romper.com, revealing her son has 2 weeks early when she gave birth. At this moment in time, Erika is nonverbal, he is not walking, and he is hard of hearing in both ears, has hypotonia, has global delays. Summer stated, "My experience of motherhood has been a rollercoaster of emotions and mental health challenges. I've been diagnosed with postpartum anxiety and postpartum OCD," she added. She also revealed her first child was born at her father Sting's estate in Malibu, though he was rushed to the hospital after a difficult birth. "I watched myself move towards the precipice of madness. I could see the edge of losing my mind. I thought, they're going to have to take me away. They're going to have to strap me down, put me away and tranquilize me," Summer said. "I was so close. It looked so inviting. And then I heard a voice inside my head. You're a mother now. You can't go anywhere. You have to stay," she added in the essay. "On my days where my anxiety creeps up on me, when I worry about his future, this is what I always come back to. People feel good in his presence. He's like sunshine, my tiny, mighty son," she said. Sumner started her acting career in 2006 and landed small roles in Last Chance Harvey and Blackwater Transit in 2008 and 2009. She landed the role of Francesca in Showtime series The Borgias in 2011, which led to the roles in films such as Frances Ha in 2012. The actress can currently be seen on the TNT series Snowpiercer, where she plays Bestilt. Thanks for listening. For more celebrity news, please like, comment, and subscribe.